गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू योर क्लास EVS चैप्टर 3 रिक्रिएशन। चिल्ड्रन, बिफोर वी स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर, लेट मी आस्क यू समथिंग। हाउ वुड यू फील इफ यू हैव टू स्टडी फॉर लॉन्ग आवर्स विदाउट टेकिंग एनी ब्रेक फ्रॉम योर शेड्यूल? यस, यू ऑल विल फील tired and will not be able to concentrate. Each one of us needs a break from our schedule and to do something that makes us feel relaxed. So, taking a break and doing something that gives us happiness is called recreation. So now let's see what is recreation. Recreation is an activity that people engage in during their free time. In other words, we can say any activity done for enjoyment when one is not working. As I mentioned earlier, all of us need a break from our daily routine, and the best way to relax and refresh is to engage in some activities which make us happy. So activities that makes us happy and relaxed are called recreational activities. Children, can you guess what is the most interesting way to relax? Games. Games are the most interesting recreational activities. Let's see few examples. Cricket, carom, scrabble, basketball, chess, badminton, snake and ladder, football. In our school curriculum also, we have certain co-curricular activities such as drawing, dance, music and games. These activities are also called fun-filled activities. It refreshes our mind, body and soul. Children, look at the picture. Can you see any difference among the pictures? Yes. There are few games which can be played outdoor and others indoor. So, there are two types of games: indoor games and outdoor games. Let's understand each one of them. Indoor games. The games which can be played under covered area like room or indoor stadium are known as indoor games. Indoor games require two or more people. Indoor games does not require large area to play. Some of the examples of indoor games are Scrabble, carom, snake and ladder, chess, Jenga, Monopoly. Benefits of indoor games. It helps in enhancing the mental development of a person. They help in better eye-hand coordination. It also helps to increase our concentration. Outdoor games. The games which are played in an open area or a playground are called outdoor games. Outdoor games are necessary for the growth of body. Usually it requires many people and large area to play. Let's see few examples of outdoor games. Basketball, Kho-kho, football, badminton, hopscotch, cricket. These days, children do not go out to play. They like to spend a lot of their time watching TV or playing computer games. As earlier also I mentioned, games are the best and important recreational activities. Why do we need to play games? It keeps our body fit and active. It provides us with recreation and enjoyment. When we play games, we forget our worries. And very important is to maintain balance between physical games and mental activity. Besides games, we can also spend our time by being creative or by performing arts. Let's understand what is creative art and performing arts. Creative. Creativity means use of our imagination or original ideas to create something. Some of the examples are sculpture, origami, embroidery, painting, clay modeling, sketching. Performing arts. Arts or skills that require a performance in front of a public audience. Some of the examples are acting, singing, playing a musical instrument, dancing. Hobbies. A hobby is a regular activity done for enjoyment during one's free time. There are many kinds of hobbies such as singing, dancing, painting, acting, gardening, collecting stamps, cooking, and many more. Some people turn their hobbies into their profession. Let's see examples of people who have turned their hobbies into their profession. Lata Mangeshkar. She is a singer. M.F. Hussain. He is a painter. Sanjeev Kapoor. He is a chef. Sachin Tendulkar. He needs no introduction. Everybody is aware. He is a cricketer. Now let's revise what we have studied in today's class. Recreation is an activity that people engage in during their free time. Games can be divided into indoor games and outdoor games. Indoor games are played inside a room, whereas outdoor games are played in an open ground. Games are the most interesting way to relax and feel happy. Games also keep us fit, healthy, and happy. It is very important to maintain balance between physical games and mental activity. Some people turn co-curricular activities into a hobby. Some people turn their hobbies into a profession. So your homework for today is to read the chapter again.